National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, has issued a flash flood warning for Cape May County, southeastern Atlantic County, until 7 p.m. At 3:59 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated flash flooding from thunderstorms over Cape May in southeastern Atlantic County. Locations in the warning include, but are not limited to, Atlantic City and Ocean City. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area between 4 p.m. and 7 p.m. There will probably be a short break in the showers and thunderstorms affecting the warning area towards 5 p.m. However, there is another batch of heavy rain spreading northwards from southern Delaware that should arrive at around 6 p.m. This warning replaces the previously issued flood advisory. A flash flood warning means that a flash flood is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warning area, move to a higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Remember to never attempt to cross flowing waters of unknown depth by foot or in an automobile.